Hello guys, welcome to my channel IG Sequest. Now I'm gonna show you today unboxing the Johnny Walker Blue Label. Since we bought this last week, we haven't opened it for a while because during my husband's birthday, it was yesterday, we don't have time to open it, his gift, because unfortunately he went to work. So today I have more time to do it because it's his day off, and then I'm gonna show you what's inside. I hope it's exciting. Anyway, I give you a little bit of story about Johnny Walker Blue Label. Okay, Johnny Walker, the story of this is he began his name on labels years later, selling a blended malt as Walker Kilmarnock whiskey. Okay, and the brand became popular, but after Walker's death, it was his son Alexander Alec Walker and grandson Alexander Walker II who were largely responsible for establishing the whiskey as a favorite brand. The Spirit Act of 1860 legalized the blending of grain whiskies, malt whiskies, and ushered in the modern era of blended Scotch whiskey. Wow, sounds nice. Blended Scotch whiskey, lighter and sweeter in character, was more accessible and much more marketable to a wider audience like us, because we are so fan of Johnny Walker Blue Label, because the taste, well, as anyway, after this guys, I will show you the taste of Blue Label. So stay tuned for my channel, and please don't forget to subscribe after you watching my video. And thank you, and subscribe my channel. Thank you to all. Okay, let's see, shall we? I'm gonna show you how to unboxing this Johnny Walker Blue Label. So okay guys, now in front of me, it still, anyway, right. Oh, I need to be careful guys, because it's quite heavy. So I'm making sure my husband will happy this later, because I, like I said to him, treat yourself sometime. Wow, look at this. There you go. It's very heavy guys, actually. Heavy Blue Label. Actually, I'm exciting also to unboxing this kind of box, because it's my first time as well. So okay, I show you slowly by slowly, slowly but surely, because I don't want to damage the box whatsoever. Anyway, oh, exciting, how exciting. Charan, 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 charan. Charan, charan. Surprise. Brand new Johnny Walker Blue Label. Wow. Wow, look at that. It's spot on. Are they gorgeous, are they? Oh my goodness me. Look at this, guys. Wow. You can tell it's original because look. So, first time that I bought this for my husband, because it's his birthday and he is very deserving of this kind of whiskey, because I know he's longing this for a long time. And like I said to him, you know, treat yourself sometimes, you know, we all work hard in this world, so sometimes not bad when you treat yourselves, why not? You work hard for it, No amen. So okay guys, wow, this bottle saying to you, come on, let's try to me, get a sip of a little bit and see what it's like. Okay, I'll show you, shall we? Right, so beautiful, very beautiful. Okay, now I'm gonna slowly get this glass if I can. Wow, even though I really admire the glass, because actually you can sell, you know what I mean? I know it's a bit a lot of dosh, but like I said, it's only for this time, you know. Okay, wow. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna put that aside. I just don't want to ruin the very beautiful glass. So okay, wow, look at this. So right, I will tell to my husband to open it, because I don't want to damage the top of this bottle, because I'm not a whiskey drinker really, I'm a wine drinker, but red wine. But I like cocktails, piña colada, a strawberry daiquiri, but lager, no thank you, I don't want it. But anyway, I just wiped the glass so my husband will can try. Okay, okay guys, this is one inside of the box. It's like a business card, so you can tell it's original, of course, you know. So okay, first time, but I'm happy my husband treat himself. Okay, I'll show you what it look like, what's the taste of Johnny Walker Blue Label. So okay guys, now it's open. Now it's open. My husband opened this. So I'm gonna slowly like this. And I give him a little bit of extravagant taste of this. Okay, I'll show you. Mmm. Okay, just a little bit. Cheers! Cheers! Can I try this as well? Because I haven't tried this before in my life. So this is my first time as well. So I will give a little bit of sip of this. Actually, I'm not a whiskey drinker, but obviously I need to try it as well. Mm. Totally different from other whiskey.
Well, you get a bit of the heat first, don't you?
Yeah, absolutely.
Then after the heat sort of goes, then the flavours develop.
The flavours develop.
I mean, I can taste the flavours still.
Absolutely,
it's really, really nice.
So you enjoyed it. So
lovely.
I'm glad you enjoyed it. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Okay, guys, that's it for the meantime, and thank you for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel, and I will subscribe you back as well. And I'm gonna watch your videos too. And stay connected. Until next time, thank you for watching. God bless. Cheerio.